What's up guys, my name is Selim Shaimi and today we are going to talk about Replika, an AI that becomes you by talking with you. <laughs> 2016 has been the year of chatbots. So what's a chatbot exactly? Well, it's simply an AI that can deliver answers that are consistent, useful and shaped to you. Facebook, Amazon, Google, IBM, Microsoft and Apple are working on it. The progress being made are amazing and I want to share one with you. Replika is a chatbot that becomes your friend. It asks you personal questions, tries to entertain you and tell you jokes. The more you tell it, the more it starts to replicate you. In other words, it becomes you. It's a digital copy of yourself. The story behind Replika began in 2015, when Kyuda's best friend Roman died in an accident. After his death, Kyuda started to form an idea. What if I reconstruct Roman out of his digital remains? She collected all their text messages and fed them into an AI system. The AI was learning about Roman and started to write like him. This marked the beginning of Replika, a chatbot that allows you to talk with a digital copy of yourself. Chatbots aren't good at understanding the context of the conversation, so instead they ask a lot of questions. The reason why most people love Replika is because it's interested in yourself and it's never judging you. Most users confess that it was a very emotional experience, and like it or not, people feel very comfortable talking with robots. As you can imagine, Replika has created a lot of ethical questions. In fact, the chatbot seems so real that some users started to worry that machines will eventually replace human interactions. Also, can you imagine sending a text to the dead? It may sound creepy, but Replika can simulate conversations with deceased people. Would you do it? Tell me in the comment, and if you want to try Replika, I've put a link in the description. Thanks so much for watching guys, I hope that you've liked this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, follow me on social media and have a look at all my articles about AI and technology on my blog selimshaimi.com.